For 2 years, Ivan Nekrich and his wife have been trying to sell their historic Cardston bed and breakfast with no luck on any reasonable offers. Now, they're getting creative.
It's not a lottery and it's not a raffle. It's a contest where people have to write a letter in explaining who they are and why they would like to own Cobblestone Manor. And it's going to be a 500-page essay or less. And with a $100 fee, we're trying to get up to 17,000 letters. And we put a value on a property of $1.7 million.
The winner will be decided by four judges plus the couple. And they're looking for someone with a passion for business.
We're being looking for somebody who has the energy and the willingness to develop it further and to run it and turn it into a family business.
For the Negriches, this move is long overdue. They're both in their 70s and say it's about time they can relax. The word relax used loosely as they've adopted and raised two boys under the age of 12. For these boys, the Cobblestone Manor is all they've ever known.
It feels kind of awkward because I'm so used to being here because I stayed here 11 years. And this might be my last year being here.
For the boys, one of their favorite activities in the manor was hide and seek.
We have an old clock, a grandfather clock, and it's in the corner, and me and him sit behind sometimes.
Yeah.
Sit behind it.
Full contest details will be on the Cobblestone Manor Facebook page, but so far 25,000 people have been reached on the platform. The contest opens on May 1st. And we'll close in November. For Bridge City News, I'm Ainsley O'Riley.